is one of my favorite dishes. This is Ashikamoti. It's a French dish. And you don't need a lot of ingredients to make this dish. Just potatoes, meat, milk, salt and pepper. You first have to cleanse the potatoes and let it boil into hot water. Then you take the potatoes off the water and mash it with a fork to make a puree. Then you add the milk and mix with the mashed potatoes to obtain a liquid puree. And after you cook the meat in a stove, and finally you lay the meat on the tip of the plate and hide it with the puree, with the mashed potatoes. Some people had tomatoes in the Hashikamoti, but I prefer it with tomatoes. But you can have it. Thanks. Do you have questions?
It's healthy or tasty?
It depends on the measure of ingredients you're putting into. If you put a lot of salt, I think it can be not really healthy, but how I do eat is healthy, yes. I don't put a lot of salt, so it's healthy. Another question?